So my name is Anthony Rios. I'm an assistant professor in information systems and cybersecurity. There's really three main facets of the MSD program that are pretty unique. First, it's a cohort-based program. So students kind of get to learn together and they work together and collaboratively throughout the entire program.
My name is Jenna Wallace. So in my current role, I am the Research and Development Administrator in the Office of Innovation for the City of San Antonio. It was very interesting going into this program without true data experience. It's a cohort-based program. You start with the same students and you work together all the way through. If you found groups that you worked so well with, you could continue to work with them all the way through the program. But a lot of us also found ways to change up some of our groups, keeping some members together and adding new members so that we had more exposure to the differing expertise that we found in our fellow students.
Another very unique aspect of this program is that it does contain different practicum courses. These practicum courses allow the students to work on real-world problems, a lot of times with industry partners. Third, the program also has a very diverse set of faculty members that teach. We have faculty members from marketing, information systems, and statistics. And so the students really get a wide range of experiences.
There are so many great faculty that teach in the data analytics program. And what was so valuable to me was each of them brought something different to my education. They really gave us the opportunity to really explore multiple ways to apply data science and data analytics.
So what advice would I give a student for the MSDA program? Come with just open mind, willing to learn. I say probably one of the biggest pieces of advice I would say for a lot of students would just be talk to your professors.